this is a hot spot, right? Like, people converge here from all walks of life.
¿Cómo me voy a quedar ahí, Dios?
I really like it here. I always see so many different things. A lot of dogs. I love expression. You know, like I enjoy dynamic images. I mean, I do cartoons sometimes, you know, just because I enjoy the simplicity.
These are my moles. These are like a character I'm working on, trying to start a cartoon. This is Tweak, his name. He's like a little, he's the littlest of the moles, and sort of a little indestructible guy. He doesn't, he always gets blown up and never gets hurt.
This is another guy, that's Crank. He's sort of a leader, sort of a big surly guy. This is Fish, sort of. He's like a skinnier, nerdier looking one. He's definitely the smartest of the group, but he's always getting picked on.
The people that are surrounded and you're necessarily your family or your group for whatever reason sort of balance you out in a way that you balance them out. I think that teamwork is especially important with anything. I hope that my cartoon addresses, maybe even sometimes the particulars, but in general, just the awesome ability for someone and someone else to get together and do something great. And not only have it be something great, but something enjoyable for other people to see and to watch, and hopefully funny. But just, you know, look out for it on, hopefully for TV, you know, coming next 6 months.